to London Waterloo, where it is evening, so I shall join you in a second. Nah, I'm just going to find a friend. Should be up here somewhere. Where is he? Hello, hello.
Hello.
Vlogging.
How are you?
Good.
Yeah, good.
So, ladies and gentlemen, back from London Waterloo, and oddly enough, I was there to meet someone called Simon. So that's two, well, not one, but two Simons in the very same room together. So we're discussing doing some pretty awesome stuff together, but I just want to touch on a few things because Simon's one of those intelligent guys who's actually into peak performance, specifically for sports people, about how they perform well. And I want to tell a little bit about one of the stories that he told me, which I think is pretty awesome. So the whole point about performance is to figure out your goal and figure out what it is you're trying to do, what it is you're trying to perfect. And of course it works for sports people, but it also works for businesses or even yourself. So think about what your two lengths of the pool is. Why two lengths? So the story goes that Simon was coaching someone who was a swimmer, and they had to figure out what their goal was, what their purpose was, what were they there to do, and was it to win gold medals, was it to break world records, was it to qualify for the Olympics, etc., etc., etc. And they're all great, but ultimately, once you strip it all down to the bare essentials, this person had to swim two lengths of the pool as best as they possibly could. And once you strip all that away, you're left with a goal and left with a purpose that is really clean, really simple, and something you can really drill down on. You can then start to look at your technique, you can then start to look at increasing your speed, and you can then start to look at building your strength around certain areas. And the same with business, you know. Are you there to win awards? Are you there to make huge profits? Are you there to change the world? What are you there to do? What are your two lengths of the pool? And I found that analogy absolutely beautiful and absolutely amazing. So I will link below in the comments some links to Simon. I would guarantee you check the guy out because he is truly amazing, both for sports people trying to increase their performance, but also business people also to look at their performance for themselves individually, maybe as a leader, but also for people who are maybe wanting to improve as a team or as a company. So check it out. So final thought, guys, on today's vlog, especially when I met Simon at London Waterloo. So I had loads of electronic files from him, and they were great and they were brilliant and really, really helpful. But it wasn't until I sat and spoke to him and crucially wrote it all down that it really started to make sense to me. So my top tip, my top takeaway thought is write it down. Go analog. Do things in a way that we used to do them, because believe me, helps organize things in your brain and actually helps sort them out. So if you write it down, really, really sort things out. So remember, they may take our lives, but they'll never take our freedom. Take care.
Freedom! Oh, hang on. That's Braveheart. My name is Simon Berry. You can get in touch with me at Twitter or Instagram at Eggwhisk, Snapchat at Fullbuff55, or email me, simon.berry@gmail.com.